India recorded 1,990 coronavirus cases in the last 24 hours, its biggest single-day spike so far, taking the total to 26,496, including 824 deaths, according to the Union Health Ministry. 49 deaths linked to the highly contagious illness were reported from different parts of the country in the last 24 hours. Nearly 68% of the COVID-19 cases have been reported from 27 districts. The government data shows indicating that the virus is spreading in clusters. These high-load districts are spread across the states and union territories worst hit by the outbreak, including Maharashtra, Delhi, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and Telangana, among others. In Maharashtra, which has reported India's 13.8% of the COVID-19 cases, 47.6% of the cases are from Mumbai. In Delhi, which has recorded 11% of the country's total coronavirus cases, the largest hospital in the northern part of the city, Hindu Rao Hospital, has been sealed after a nurse was found COVID-19 positive. After Delhi, now Karnataka and Maharashtra too have set to use the plasma therapy for COVID-19 patients. An intense lockdown begins today in 5 cities, including Chennai of Tamil Nadu, the state that has reported nearly 1,800 COVID-19 cases so far. People are not allowed to step outside their homes during this period of intense shutdown, which ends on Wednesday in Chennai, Madurai and Coimbatore. In Tirupur and Salem, the stringent restrictions are in place till Tuesday. Worldwide, over 2 lakh people have died due to novel coronavirus. More than 28 lakh people have been infected. Hundreds of millions of Muslims across the world are observing the holy month of Ramadan out of the mosque and avoiding large family meals to break the fast because of sequestration and social distancing policy. The World Health Organization warned on Saturday that people who test positive and survive infection cannot be certain they will not be hit again by the coronavirus. The warning came as some governments study measures such as immunity passports for those who have recovered as one way to get people back to work after weeks of economic shutdown.